gruesome surprise.
And when they looked inside, they found two human legs.
They opened it up, and they found two plastic bruises of this throughout the area. As with the, there was no way to identify contents.
They're just very five tubes. People's exit? To his chest cap.
Where was the rest of the body?
We stepped in on board and took it straight back.
Called they were nothing to identify.
DNA databank.
They could find from the three.
The body part tied with wider clean.
Investigators took a photograph.
Shot.
Facial features. Eye color could be determined. Soon got people actually ready. Thought the man was computer.
And
been missing became physical and then left on. According to their against gambling, was last seen identified. It was a source of evidence.
In the glove compartment, what was
there were no.
They vacuumed. Both vacuumings was laid and they found pieces of flesh.